Maharashtra Haryana lo ennikala nagara mogindi rendu rashtrala assembly ennikala schedule nu kendra ennikala sangham prakatinchindi iru rashtralonu oke dasalo ennikalu jaragunnattu CEC Sunil Arora spashtam chesaru October 21 na polling 24 na phalithalu velavudunnattu telipaaru September 27 nunchi nomination la swikaranna chepataga October 4 nomination dakhalu chivari teedi ani spashtam chesaru Haryana lo 90 sthanalu Maharashtra lo 288 sthanalaku ennikalu jaragunnattu Arora telipaaru rendu rashtralo ennikala code amallo vachindannaru Modi, రెండోసారి అధికారంలోకి వచ్చాక జరగబోతున్న తొలి అసెంబ్లీ ఎన్నికలు కావడంతో సర్వత్రా ఆసక్తి నెలకొంది.
So it is less than 6 months that the 17th general elections to Lok Sabha were held. Both the states we found were on a reasonably sound footing in terms of preparation. The ECI has instructed electoral offices in both the states to fill in the critical gaps to facilitate accessible voting by persons with disability and those senior citizens who might require special facilities. I already reported to you about the 5,000 polling stations. In addition, where there are old buildings in Maharashtra, especially in Mumbai, Pune, a whole lot of lifts that is also being physically cross-check whether they are working or not and what can be the alternate arrangements in case there is a malfunctioning which cannot be removed in the short time available to them. Candidates have to fill the columns in nomination paper. Their nomination papers might be rejected if they leave any column blank and they do not fill them despite reminder. Similarly, candidates with criminal antecedents are required to publish information in the newspapers and television channels on three occasions during the campaign period. Here I would like to tell you that during the...
For more updates, please subscribe 99TV Telugu.